doesn't get enough love. It's weird because, like, I feel like Mel Corrin's voice is, like, not good, but it fits the character. Because, like, in Fates, Corrin's kind of a thorn. So, like, it's weird. Anyway, we have here Samus versus Corrin right here. Deciding to stick with Samus. Very interesting. I know SD-Dot usually goes Bayonetta, but I guess he's not feeling it.
Well, he said today he's gonna go mostly Samus, Kirby, and Falco. And, like, I would go Doc today. Maybe Falco. Well, Arkster doing a very good job just using her disoriented boxes, beating SD-Dot Samus out.
Doing a really good job keeping Samus out here.
Nice viewer. Definitely caught SD-Dot off guard and resulting in a very stock at 100.
Corrin's got a sizable lead right now. Cool. Oh, that might go away soon. I guess I have another card throw.
Yeah, instant pick definitely looks like a great asset to have in this
match. In fact, they're using those charged up cards there. Ooh, that was a good dunk,
man.
Just went for it.
Arcusser just did nothing there. He didn't jump, he didn't air dodge, he did nothing. Got hit.
I don't think he expected it.
But he's doing a good job not letting SD-Dot come back too much after taking the spot. He's got a 40% lead. Well, 30. Well,
20.
You know what?
Okay,
make that 10.
Commentary.
Might be even soon. Oh, no, he's doing good.
Yeah, I thought Lou was gonna go Captain Falcon today.
No, he's gonna go Samus.
I don't know, I heard Captain Falcon earlier.
Samus and Falco.
That went Kirby for Falcon.
I'm going to Falcon.
Who?
I'm going Falcon.
Doc, dude! Let's go.
Wait, did you go Doc against him?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sounds like the only person in this tournament right now that's going with full home run.
Well, no, there's also like, I don't know.
I mean, like, out of most of the PRs. Out of the PR, it seemed like Gine and Lou are trying to try out for some of their lessons.
By the cookie, 2-0.
We like the floor round in these tournaments. Heck, we bring a lot of tournaments out, I mean, characters out in actual world, too, so.
Yeah, I know you were using DK against Arkister yesterday at Land Hero, and you actually won.
Yeah,
we're all transitioning for
DK's
you.
DK's one of my comfort picks. When I feel like I know my opponent's bad picks, then I choose DK. Because, like, I can punish them better. Alright, well, Arkister, counter picking the battlefield. This stage is good for both of them though.
Yeah.
It's not really a clear, you know, really good. It's not really, it's just I think it's comfort pick. That being said though, it's not looking too well for him. Ooh, that was almost that right there. Bringing it back though. These nice brain traps.
Really taking advantage of
the. Hey, where's the enemy? I gotta figure out these tags.
Okay, there's two open
nice
TVs.
Yeah, what it's all about. I was gonna go my cell phone too. Ooh,
gets hit by a charge
shot. Here, have Jim do the thing one if you're on the
mouse.
Ooh, quick hit there.
Arkister air dodging preemptively. That was a very bad choice considering down B was never belching to the stage tonight.
Oh, and he's gone! Okay. No tech there!
You need to cover stream and I'll go play Toast.
So this is semifinals?
That was
semi. My Bowser is the one that kills him.
So that's best 3 out of 5 already, or still 2 out of 3?
That's best 3 out of 5.
All right, so Lou's up by 2 now, and Argusurus.
Tim, Lou's up by 2.
Survival. SD God.
By 2.
Fun fact: SD God does not stand for San Diego, even though that is where that is his hometown.
It is. But a lot of people confuse it to be his origin of this name, but no, it's actually...
Is it on the right side?
Self-destruct.
Are the players on the right side? Alright.
Yeah.
Oh! Good tech.
Oh wow, Arthur's still actually switching to the Game & Watch. I know he's been playing Game & Watch now, more nowadays. It's not really like a... as a secondary, just to be fun. But it seems to be paying off.
Yeah, it's working pretty well. Especially since Samus has got to worry about Bucky.
Yeah.
Even though it's not a particularly mostly used move, but it can still really turn the tide.
It definitely is like a really big factor in a lot of matchups. He actually gets the 9, but unfortunately for him, does not hit it.
This is a really weird, oh no, I'm almost gonna fall off the ledge.
Oh, it's a really bad air dodge.
No, it's
really nice air dodge to avoid the charge off though. A lot of matchup, or character, unfamiliarity from Arcister. He got a fastball Blue Troyer drag down, but he did not do anything after that.
Is a pretty difficult character to master.
It has a lot of quirky, like, combos and setups that are pretty character specific, too.
His back attack lasts forever.
Man,
oh!
Nice stage spike, that should be a star. Wait, on 81%. That's a really good lead for SD God, considering 81% is kill percent already.
Yeah, from the Game & Watch, the lightest character, well, second lightest character in the game. Yeah. Pretty much anything can kill him at this point.
Then again, you know, every percent is kill percent for Game & Watch. You have a down throw 9.
That's true.
Oh, he actually had it! But he air dodged!
I'm disappointed.
I am also disappointed.
Oh, that shield is about to be gone!
Grabs it again! Going forward air that time.
And Arcus is showing some for glory tactics, rolling 5 times in a row. good job for SD God. Arcus almost brought it back with that down throw 9.
You know he wanted it so bad. That should've.